Hello and welcome back to Darkwood Alpha 8. It is day 6, and it looks like when we saved while the three were here, we got to stay in the time stop. Even though it looks like the visual effect didn't quite take. Anyway, if I remember correctly, we spent a long time setting this up so that we can live out of this little corner and screw the rest of this place. I only hope I remember where I put everything, but our primary objective is to head off to the Wolfman and find out what he has for us, because I actually don't totally remember what it is that he has for us. So I'm a little excited to see. I remember we have to go to the village at some point, but I don't really remember when that was. Yeah, okay. The effect definitely didn't show up. I'm also not sure if you're supposed to be able to come back during the time freeze like that. Past couple of times I haven't really changed anything, and both times I resurfaced, I came back in. Alright, it's okay. Cool. Damn it. Alright, I lost all of them. But I still have this thing. And it's the important one. Oh, come on. Okay. Don't give me that. Embryo. Those are useful. Those are really useful. I don't know if I should hoard them until we get to the last place or not. Piotrek. His house looks a little different. I don't remember, for example, this way to get here. But maybe I've just never actually been... I don't think I've ever seen this orientation before either. Or maybe I have, and it's been a while for everything, so. Walls are covered with moth and spider webs. It's stuffy in here. Alright. Good old Piotrek. Clothes. Ooh! Military flashlight. That's quite an item. So, I still don't really... I feel like I should know what Rosen is, but I don't. I'll have to look that up. There's a signature on it which reads 1961, the sky is dark and the earth blue. Yeah? I think I read some, like I googled that quote, and it turns out that this guy is like... He was the first cosmonaut or something? Or the first Russian to the moon? I can't read that, but I think that's just... I think that's just the same... the quote, but in English or in Polish instead of English. Alright. I'm gonna turn that on, because I can. Anything under the couch? No. Alright. Let's do this. Yep. It's me! Yeah. Beast in your garage. Yeah, yeah. I know. And now we actually know sort of what to do here. This is a rocket. Sloppily welded together pile of junk. That it is. I don't think we ever get a lock. I don't think there is a key for this one, so I'm just gonna unlock it. It's still his stuff. Because his stuff is good stuff. I want it. That makes it mine. Video game logic. Alright. So this doesn't seem to have changed a whole lot, which I'm fine with. I think this quest has, you know, basically worked for a good while now. No reason to change it, except for when they broke it. This was once a tractor, now it's a hollow, rusty body with all its mechanical insides taken out. So I guess those have all gone over there. I see, that looks engine-y. Yes. Heavy smell of gasoline in the air. I hear this actually. But now we know what to do with this stuff. With that kind of DIY tutorial that they've placed now in the little passageway. Which I think I've mentioned before, but I actually really like it as far as checkpointing systems go. Because it makes sure that, you know, you as a player, you know what this is, and you're prepared, and everything is fine. What do I want to give up? Not the tape. Tape's pretty important. I could give up the one nail. But they're just matches. At best, I'd be able to do this. I'd be able to deal with this thing without a, without crafting a torch or something else. But I think I have enough health items to go ahead and do it this way. I need the matches now, don't I? Well, I don't need to keep them. I'm gonna drop that out here as well, so that we don't have problems later. I wanted to keep those on hand, but I don't think I can. Did it see me? My goal is to get it to run into the fire and die. Alright, well. Really? Where'd I put... Where'd the gas go? Fine. Don't let me die in such a stupid way. I don't get it. I'm pretty sure I've dropped gas. There we go. Yeah. I'm just gonna wait that one out. I still think these are bugged. Don't think they're quite supposed to look exactly like that. I don't want to be on fire. I think that's a good goal in life. Let's keep that ready. Okay. Come on. Come on. Alright. Bye-bye, doggy. It had to come to this. I was just gonna take the mushrooms and the stuff. Probably not the stuff, because I do not have any space at all. Ooh, toolbox. I could take the nails at least. Blueprint! Ah, yes! We now have Piotrek's quest. I like how there's some random just vector math-ish pseudo-vector math. Flare, less valuable. I think that's a good trade-off. Alright. I killed the beast in your garage, crazy person. Let me... this, less important than battery, especially since I actually have a use for the battery now, don't I? We should fix that up. How do we do this? It's right-click? No, right-click turns it on and off. Oh, okay, it's just the reload. Like reloading a firearm. Which is kind of weird, actually, if you think about it. Don't think about it too hard, though. Well, no, that's about right. I feel like I should do that as well. Just to... These are worth having for emergencies, like me being stupid. Mostly me being stupid. That's not really a very noble emergency, but it is an emergency that happens to me. I think we have space in our inventory for whatever's back there, right? Or did it... It got eaten by the bottle. Do we want the bottle? The three-like bottles. Yeah, whatever. We'll be back here at some point. So we can go and do a... We can do a cleaning. Well, here's a workbench. Can I use it? Hello? Oh, I didn't see you come in. The man's eyes are running all over the place. Yesterday I saw a metal thingy. It was lying there on the grass. I don't like grass. It's so slippery, and I would rather instead of that grass, there'd be these metal thingies. The metal antennas on his hat suddenly started vibrating. Oh, do you have any metal thingies? Is that is he holding a tiny version of himself? Oh, he has a little toy rocket, just like the drawings. Alright. Ooh, I've got one too. Such a beautiful photograph. It is, actually. Carbon dioxide exhaust system. This will fit perfectly in my rocket. Have you seen it? Did you see my rocket? It's almost as pretty as Gagarin's. I just need to find a few more parts, and it will be ready. Will you get them for me? The parts? And then I'll fly away into space. Moon, stars, Mars, Jupiter, and the Milky Way, the Sun, and... I haven't slept today. I was thinking about the metal cover from the tractor. Such a beautiful thing. It fits perfectly. Piotrek saddens up a bit. The antennas on his head bend a little. Space dust. Space dust is everywhere. That's true. That is a fact. Space dust is everywhere. What do you offer, old woods map? That's not bad. That's something for at some point. I'm gonna curry favor with you until that might be useful. And then we'll see. Oh, we do have something from the Wolfman because we had a fever dream. So we'll have that for him. I do like how. Can I use the workbench? I can. Gonna repair my existing one. How much does that take? I have enough to do that. I feel like I should do that. It's well beyond. I think it's dependent on its wear too, which is good. Upgrading the plank with nails. What can I do with it? I forgot that there was this whole metal like crafting system now in Darkwood. I really haven't touched Darkwood since that last video series and whenever. So, I have actually forgotten a few things which I didn't really expect. Like, I still have the general gist of the game in my head, but I'm genuinely surprised by how not how little it's stuck, but all with all of these little details that are somewhat important that don't really that I forget. Part of it is probably just because I've seen this over and over again, and like I probably will be paying more attention, frankly, in chapter 2, but hopefully there's not too many days left before that. I think it took me, I guess I can check, but something like 16 days, 20 days to get to wrap up chapter 1 the last time. That was also because there was like two episodes, like 2 full days worth of just Road to the Village. Oh, it's over there to this time. All right, well, I'm looking for Wolfie. I'm still not gonna be doing his quest line. I watched someone else's playthrough where they explored all of that, and meh, good enough for me. Don't much more interested in my own actions, really. Is this an open one? These still get me. And that's. No. Just going to burst in my face, and then I will be sad. Hey, Wolfie. Sup? Well, you made it, meet. Excellent, excellent. Take a path to the village in the southeastern edge of the Southland Forest. There, you will find a lady who stinks of chickens. Have a chat with her. Maybe you will learn something interesting. Wolf smiles, revealing a row of sharp teeth. But be on your guard, comrade. Do not let yourself be deceived by her kind face. That selfish bitch is holding something inside her house, behind a locked door. Something which does not belong to her. Something which I want very much. Bring me the key to this door, and I will tell you where you will find your key. It's a fair offer, comrade. A key for a key. Now get to work. I feel like I make him sound meaner than he actually would. Like, I think he'd sound slyer? Well, he's a wolf, not a fox. Or is he a fox? He's a wolf. So, he might be a fox, actually. Maybe that's part of the thing. No. Sure, I do. Yes, the thing. Ooh, it's one of these. Wolf grabs the box and starts sniffing it from every angle. I could swear I heard his tail moving under his coat. Ah, interesting find, meat. Guess you want to know what's inside, eh? Somewhere in the southwestern part of the old woods lies a place where you will find the key to this box. And trust me, you don't want to open it alone. Better bring it back to me. What's the terrified look, meat? Bad dream? Wolf winks at me, baring his teeth slightly. Was that? I feel like that was not in that order before. But it makes some sense in this one. Because, you know, you opened it and there was all the death and black chomper and sadness. So, you're very much like, normal corpse, even though it looks no different. I'll take that. I do want the gas. What's less valuable than gas? I am running low with the bottles. Actually, the matches. Bottles, I can at least do something. Like, I can give them to the three. And I'll just pull that out just to make it work. more visible. Now then. Been through there. I don't think there's one of those over here. Unless that's... That might be what I'm missing here. I don't think there's a bug forest. In the normal thing. We could go straight to the village. But I have too much stuff. Frankly. Nope. I think if you step on them, they also pop. Or at least they did at some point. Uh-oh. At least they make sounds. Oh, there it is. Stay there. Right there. What is this? This looks like a thing. Wood! I do need wood, I think. Is this a whole thing, or just... convenient. I don't know, Ryan. These are just conveniently placed woods with stones. I will take that, though. No. Stay over there. Don't you... Just touch the mushrooms. Just stop coming this way. That's all I want. I don't really know exactly where I am. This looks like the bug forest. Maybe. Well, there's a bunch of wood logs. Oh, right near the hideout, too. I will be looting this place first thing in the morning. I don't think I'm gonna really accumulate the stones. Maybe I should, though. I don't know how much damage they actually deal, but they, like, it's a good one-time use ubiquitous weapon. For example, I could've used it just now on the whatchamajig, the quote-unquote beast in Piotrek's house. Could have used it to throw a rock at the thing and then run away and set it on fire. But at that point, I'm pretty sure I'm just setting the dong on fire because I want to. I do kind of want to, though. That was... I was really happy to have made that happen before. Alright, let's see. How are we doing? I kind of want to put the tractor parts in the tractor. That makes sense. And it makes me want to do it. Alright, let's see here. Cook? Yes? Yes. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead. Because more power is good. We're gonna have all the time in the world to deal with that crap. Well, not really, because we'll be full of evil things. But that has probably enough for the night, so... I don't know. I don't know what to do next. Yes. That sounds good. I don't want to do it too early, because then it's kind of a waste. Alright, that's good enough. I see the steam and everything. Probably cutting it close with this. This is really bright over there now. I might want to pull one of these back here because I can barely see anything. Doop, doop. Come on, slowly. There we go. It's nighttime now. Can't wait till I find a watch and I don't have to guess anymore. Because there's a fairly precise time for when, ooh, I can upgrade the workshop again. Yes, please. Now I need the welder thing and 12 nails. Good. And more planks. Put that away. Put one of these away. Probably put both of these away, actually. I need rope. Do I want to carry around the flashlight? I really don't know. I do want to put this away. It's kind of important. I think I'm just holding onto the bottles so I can make that, right? So I'm just gonna sell all of those to the three later. What? Why? Where? Not here. Down here? Or over there? I don't know. It's important as it's not here. It's the only one that matters. I am curious about how this is gonna work with shadows. Because I'm pretty sure these two are possible, you know, things. Which means that the game can totally screw me by, like, having a shadows event and then having a, like, a banshee, because I'm not gonna be able to, like, close myself off necessarily again when that happens, so. Yeah, alright. You have fun over there. What did I do with the door over there? I forget. Even then, though, I don't really know how they'd make it past that thing. I think that was time well spent, especially since it was in a time stop. Nope. You heard nothing. There's a lot of nails to be carrying around, especially without any boards. Seems like a good amount of nails. Alright. So I've either fucked myself. Kinda hoping I didn't. Because I know they move. No. I'm not picking shit up. No. It's down there, isn't it? What? That's just a dude. Ah. Well, so far no banshee, but maybe it's just wandering over there somewhere. Don't you dim on me. You have more than enough. Don't you lie to me. I really wish I could see. Oh, cool. We made it. That was pretty uneventful. Not that I'm complaining or anything. I will take, happily take, uneventful. Make another one of these. We're running low. I almost feel like maybe holding ourselves up in here also makes it easier to survive banshees, because they will try to crawl over there as well. Stop it! You're not low! Day 7. That has, it's still really dramatic, but it's less like, what the hell? Because I got used to it. Come on, I want to drag you. This is super cheap. Oh, I can't actually move it. I don't know why. It's a super cheap. Like, if you can actually manage to grab hold of it through the door when there's a banshee, then you just, you know, whatever. That looks like it's been moved. Or was it like that the whole time? I think it might have been moved. Which is fine. I'm okay with that. That is working as designed. Hello, you three. I have a present for you. 5 of them. I'll take my usual. Are they 50 each? They are. I thought they were 25 each for some reason. I don't know why. Because, like, you get 50 per night, so. Kind of feel like I should take planks from them. Or gas. But I know that there is all this wood that I could go and make. Because I definitely have enough gas for that. Alright. So now we gotta start planning out the rest of the day. How's this doing? Holy crap! Why does... I don't remember it guzzling so much gas. I'm gonna go... I'm just gonna fill it up. I don't want to worry about it. The generator is the last thing I want to go on me. I think... can you survive? Are flares good enough? Is that gas? Is it leaking? Or did I just fail at some point? I mean, I'm pretty sure I failed at one point. I just don't remember seeing the effects. Alright, so a full can gets us through like a day. Maybe. I'm going. I have plenty of gas, and I'm probably gonna find some more somewhat soon. I think there's a perk that will lower gas consumption. There used to be, at least. That one was my favorite, because I do not want to worry about the generator. Like, ever. It's so crucial. It's so fragile. Do I need that many health items? I don't know, I feel like I'm being paranoid. As usual, but, you know. More than I really need. There we go! Great! We completed this tier 2. Runner, third eye. I think runner is probably the best bet. Just so that we, if we ever need to sprint like hell, we have that option. Should I upgrade this thing? What are the options? I can more nails, which does more damage. Durability would also be nice. I can only do two of these, too. That's interesting. Is that always the case? Oh, no, it's with, it's with the upgrades, so... I forgot that you could use the metal for this, and the pipe. Honestly, I'd go for hardened and more nails, so let's do more nails. I think we've picked up most of the useful nails nearby, though, so there's that, which is a little unfortunate. Panic button. We have those. I'm gonna stash these, actually. Well, I don't know. I know I've been moving the health items sort of away, but... wait, where did I... Did I put them? I meant to pick them up. Oh, okay. Damn it. Nope. Get in place. Close enough. I want to keep the pill, because the pill is definitely a good, like... If you get really screwed. I don't know how I feel about this thing. Relatively certain that we won't be needing the... Why did I close that? Flashlight anytime soon. I'm not gonna store those rocks outside. That's silly. I'm gonna go grab the stuff I've been stashing here. Although there is too much of it. Although those are... Yeah, we know what to do with those. Oh, I had more of these and these. This is just too far away, I think. In my opinion. Weapons and gadgets and stuff. Yeah, none of that stuff really fits there. Health items? More health items. And one pill. Because I really wanted it as just a, like, you know, one-shot, get-out-of-jail-free kind of thing. And then, as for everything else, well, I don't know. This is the largest storage thing around here, isn't it? I guess if I really wanted to, I could also use the doghouse. That's getting a little desperate. I don't know. You know what? I don't know why I don't just, like, just keep it in here. Might as well. I think it only starts getting full later in the game anyway, where you just have more stuff to do. I traded the three stuff I wanted to already. No, I don't want to examine it, no. What? No, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm just gonna take all this stuff, I'm just gonna jam it all in here. There is plenty of space, there's no need to be economizing it like crazy. We will economize it when we need to. Yes. Yes. Matches. Those are for our friend there. Well, do we want to keep these? I don't know. We have our objective, though, to go to the village, which we'll be doing pretty soon, I think. But, I don't know. I feel like I'm hoarding again. I don't really want to be. I mean, I never really used the Molotovs. Not now. Maybe in the old woods. But not now. I think this is a good combo of usual, you know, health items I might need. I'll keep that, because why not? And I think that's a well-rounded inventory. Is there anything I want from here? Being able to make Molotovs on the fly is kind of nice, but I don't have the alcohol anyway. But I have Molotovs, so there's no real... I'm not planning on using a whole bunch of them, so no, let's not do that. But otherwise, yeah, I mean, where did the lantern go? Did I leave stuff? Just stop closing that. It needs to face inward, and that is it. And the stick. The stick's a good backup weapon, I'm definitely gonna keep it. Can I upgrade the stick? I can't repair it. Don't have the required resources. I guess so. Can't upgrade it. So it's kind of worthless. Basically, that's what you're telling me. Like, I can keep using this until it breaks, and then that's it. It's done. I'm starting to feel like there's a pattern emerging here. Of, like, what kinds of things I want up there. Let's try that. I think this captures it better. Yeah. See, now this is starting to get a little crowded. And this makes me want to place things like... These are all items, so I think they fit here pretty well. But stuff like this, I think, is in fact a good... I will do this. This is a... You're a good match for this, I think. Alright, so what do we do next? I'm gonna go ahead and probably go get a lot of wood. Which means that I'll probably also take some gas with me to just make this one step shorter. And then go give Piotrek the items that we have found. And then go to the village, like the wolf has asked us to, and I think we'll end up exploring all of that more or less naturally as we complete objectives and stuff. Poisoned mushrooms, don't know where to go. Yay, did it. Didn't die. Consider this a success. Don't really want the stones. I did just mention that having a few might be kind of helpful, but I'm not sure anymore. Changed my mind pretty quick on that one, I guess. Seems... Ooh, that was close. It seems pretty limited use, frankly. Like, I don't think I would really be using it all over the place. Ah, yes. The pig shed. I really like the changes that have happened to that place in the recent... Alright, well, now we know what's there. Oh, that sounded close. But I don't know if that was just artificial or what. It sounded really close. Okay. Let's go. So we've got a bunch of wood, and I feel like exploring, but let's not. Let's keep this kind of focused. I will probably still do pig shed and stuff, just because it's, you know, it's here. Demands my attention. A noise. Wonder if it's just him. Ooh, a crate. Yes. Finally. That's not great. I would have rather had the lockpick. Corpse? No? Not really, no. Alright, well, let's get this going. Cool. Your turn. I think I'll just use up all of it. Get as much wood as I can out of it. Do I have matches? I do. Hold on, I wanna... I don't like... Whoa! Oh my god, I hope that doesn't do... I hope that doesn't do what I think it might do. Did I waste that much gas? Or is it just leaky? Is that the idea? That it's a leaky generator? I'm worried that the bar is lying to me. No? Okay. Well, that's fine. I kind of would vaguely want it to actually eat away a bunch of gas. It's like, ow! Why did I do that? I just threw a bunch of fire at the flammable thing. Why did I do that? It's like, I don't know. It was a bad idea. I need 8. So, here we go. And there we go. And if I remember correctly, what does this take again? Oh, shit. Did not want to do that. But okay. 3, so I want to hang around with, 6. Although, you know, I'm actually just gonna do that. No, I can save the boards, provided that holds. I'm gonna assume that holds for now. Just because I think it'll be more fun that way, I guess. If we can, you know. And also, to conserve resources. I now have 8 planks. That's a lot of planks, and I would like to keep it that way. Keep 6 on me. You 2 can go for storage. Can I upgrade this anymore? I wanted to do hardened right now. I need the pipe for that. There's also stuff to put away, yeah. The alcohol, well, that one I'll keep with me. That's still pretty good utilization, I think. Alright, let's go to Pyotrex. Drop off our items to free up the inventory space. Distant dogs. Never a good sign. They're all congregating in the middle there. I forget what it is that you can actually do with the hardened shells. It used to be that you could make the armor with it, but I never really liked the armor very much. It was never that useful. Hey, you. Yeah, point all you like. I don't know what you're up to. What? Why are you pissy? Cool. Did you lose sight? Am I safe now? Is it right there? Yes. Go away. Alright. Cool. I'm actually kind of glad that worked out. See, that felt really organic and nice. I hope that is, you know, working as intended and not incidental. I picked up all this stuff. I pick up all this stuff. Me, don't care. I always pretend like I'm going to use it and then I never use it. Up all that stuff. Did I pick up all this stuff? Yes. So I have pretty effectively looted Pyotrek now. I don't really want to be carrying around matches. Hey Pyotrek. Hey buddy. How do you survive the night? I guess it's he said that the Stokers will need a doorframe stabilizer. Super light chassis. And now he's got fuck tons of... Yeah. Well, this is being a little bit cheating, I guess. But, ooh, I can get a metal pipe from him. I do want these quest items from him, so... Does he have wood? He doesn't have wood, but he does have rope! Does he have a well? I want his rope, if he does. And the old woods map. I'm tempted to get these just because... we can get this from other people, but he's the easiest to get a lot of rep with. Watch. I'm going to wait until I find that. It's really useful, but not that useful. He'll also take flares. That's good to know. I think he also takes bottles, yeah. We now have the best flashlight, thanks to the luck of the draw. Go ahead and take one of his ropes. He doesn't want them back, though, which is a little weird. Because I want to upgrade my inventory. That boils down to pretty much that. I like upgrading my inventory. More looting space is great. Alright, to the village, where we can actually make use of the very chain that we've just gotten. Although, I want to do that. Road to the village. Where are you? Somewhere here. Maybe? Yeah. There we go. Creepy and weird and old. Just how we like it. Uh-huh. Alright. Well. Ew. What the... I don't remember this. Gutted pig. That's a tree. Yeah, ellipses is right. What is this? There's a... What? Is that another one? Are the trees eating the pigs? Is that what's going on here? I guess. Gross. This is new, though. I don't remember this from Alpha 7. I'm trying to figure out what's going on here. They've, like, hung it up. The entrails are hanging off, and they're kind of becoming wooden-y. And ditto for here, so it kind of looks like this one's further along the process. Are they feeding the trees? And then there's this horrible green aura. And then darkness. Pure darkness. Ah, yes. Shrine to some kind of perverse Virgin Mary figure. It's like a Cthulhu Virgin Mary. It's horrible. I think there's a dude in here. He just does the usual, like, what you want? I don't know either. Will you tell me? Okay. Well. I've got to remind myself that this guy had something happen to him where he's like, I guess I don't need it anymore. I just survive and breathe off the air. We haven't found a mirror yet, have we? Pulsion. Wheelbarrow. Going. I like how the... I've always liked this about Darkwood, but I'm going to point it out again. These, like... This little grass animation... It's ubiquitous and just a little bit eerie because it makes the whole, like, maybe it's hard to make out in the video because maybe this will just get compressed away, but all of these, like, swish a little bit, just kind of like maggots or something, but also kind of like grass, so it fits, you know, the game thematically, and it's just a little bit uncomfortable, just a little bit off-putting. I like it, it's smart. So that even when you're standing perfectly still, there's still this, like, latent motion everywhere. That's also wiggly and just creepy looking. Like these pulsating mushrooms. Does stuff age in here? I can't map right now, apparently. I guess we'll find out. Ah, yes. Deep hole. Because why not? Alright, let's climb over. I'm pretty sure we can't actually get in from here. Or from there, for that matter. I think we come out in that direction. Anyway, I do like to explore, so I'm still sort of taking my time in the grand scheme of things, but... let's find the chicken lady. Well, there's stuff to do in here. I don't remember. What was this? Oh, right! This place! Has this changed? I'm not gonna repair your doorway. Hey, you! She just stares at the ground. Cool. Small burned plastic doll. What is it with the fire theme? Because we have the burned houses. We have the burned houses in the. Where was it? The Dry Meadow, which ties into the story of the Chomper. Red swinging stuff. White dress for my little girls. All of them? I mean, it seems like you guys are doing that already. What's wrong with the swine? Is that related? Like, is there some connection between the swine and the things? I mean, I guess there is, given what's happening at the pig shed, but... Well, this will also probably be a slightly longer episode, because time doesn't really pass in here. So we're probably just gonna go do things at least once or twice. Are they? Are you sure? I can murder you. But I don't think that would be wise. River. Clip. Carved up by the trees. Where is your meat? Hey, pig. That's not a lot, really. Not for a month. No wonder he's so insistent, though. I really do wonder exactly what's happening here. What quack, doctor? Burnt doctor's bag. Well, his doctor's bag in the beginning was fine, so why is it burnt now? Excuse me. Right. Okay. Can't actually talk to you. That's a lot of generators. I can't interact with them either. It's quite a lot of gas that takes. This probably pigs. Probably all pigs. Ooh, another rope. I'll take that. Is there someone in need of help in here? Nope. Oh, happy, happy day! Today I get to see her again. I hope that she likes what I have prepared. She doesn't have an appetite lately, but we have our ways around that now, don't we? I've dug up something very special for her today. My queen! Only I can be close to her. No one else. No one! I won't let anybody near you again. 58. Ah, crazy pig guy. We'll find him later. Is that Pop True? It says he dug up something too. Was it the... So are they feeding the pig mushrooms and stuff? So probably the key codes of the crate starts with 58. I don't think I ever found rest, right? Or I did and it didn't seem to actually work. Yeah? That's unfortunate. That anti-gloss. So he keeps Antec down there. I don't know that there's any way for us to, like... I mean, maybe we can just hang around here and let him let Antec loose. But I get the feeling that doesn't actually happen. You can tell from the patterns. Well, I guess those are just the wheelbarrows. Oh, wait! Is it implied? Oh, he's been storing the meat. But I'm guessing that Antek is a chomper, and he's been eating the meat. Because there's the wheelbarrows out here, and the little tire tracks, and they all go over there. Ah. I don't know that I caught onto that before. Please don't die. Okay. What's in here? Nothing? Don't mind me. Hey. How you doing? I'll just help myself. Yes. Great, great. They do. I can hear it too. But I don't know if beautifully is the adjective I would use. Wash wounds with alcohol 3 times a day. Diet should consist only of potatoes, 1 tablespoon beet juice, 2 times a day. I don't know what exactly he's treating, or if he's just given up as well. I'm pretty sure he gave up. Hey, piggy. You're a good source of meat. That's why you're here. Probably. Okay. Well, this doesn't bode well, because... What is that? Pig's forage. Okay, so she's been using, instead of bathing, she's been feeding the pigs. Oh, and it does look like stuff doesn't age in here, because I have had that thing for a long time now. Alright, well. Goodbye. Who does? Oh, the guy? Sturdy chain. I'll run off into the woods and never come back. I'm guessing that's how people become chompers. I do have the chain. I think there's one chomper down here. What is here? Did I just break into someone's home? Nonchalantly. Hello? Oven? Empty. Yay! That was your house. I'm sorry. Should have probably just asked. Is this Chicken Lady's house? I think it is. Judging from the stuff around it. I don't want her yelling at me. Need a key? What for? Is this Chicken Lady's house? Lockpickable. Man. Oh, matches. Easy. Easy peasy. Easy trade. No questions asked. If I remember, this one turns out to be the guy who's, like, eating people. Oh, that's down there. Okay. So we've made full rounds already. Ugh. Smoke. I don't know either. I don't really want to use it. Bone, jar with meat, jar with meat. Yeah? Well, I guess it's because he has meat, and meat isn't hard, you know, difficult to find. Actually, I don't know that I ever tried, like, what if I take the meat to the main guy? Try and, like, prove to him things. I don't know. We'll keep that in the back of our mind, so that maybe when we come back around, we can, I'm just looting these people's homes. We can just open this from the inside? No. Is that how that works?
Deal with it.
I wonder where it leads. My holes. So the item looks like a grown man with very long hair. He's all covered in black mud. So he's been digging. Which I think is thematically related, but I kind of forget exactly. Large hole takes us, I think, right next to our hideout usually. Yeah, there we go. That wasn't there before either. But now we can deposit our stuff. And then go back, real quick. 1, 2, 3... We have some of those things. Gonna cook real quick. Come on. Yep. I'm gonna drop off a bunch of stuff. So we can drop off... Yep. We can drop off that. Yeah, this is fine to drop off here as well, I think. What else? The rope, I'm just gonna use that immediately, no reason not to. There's nothing else you can do with rope, I guess. Pretty sure there's nothing else you can do with rope. Lots of nails. I'm pretty happy about that, actually. Keep around the usual 14 and 6. And then the rest can actually just go in here to be used later on stuff. That's kind of special. Don't need the flare. Don't need a giant pile of rags. Or pills, really. Really use the pills. Right. And I think that's about it, actually. It's about what I left with, except for the alcohol, but I'm going to keep that. What now? Map? I'm not really gonna do the pig shed right now, but now I have a lot of spare inventory space. I'm gonna go back to the village, and this episode's gonna run long, innit? Oh well, that's fine. Ooh, this has just been here the whole time? Yeah, I don't think I ever went. I did not go back here at all. Well, alright, here we go. We need gas, though, if we're gonna use that again. Hello, hole. Whoop. Saving. Okay. Can I take the meat to that guy? I'm pretty sure Darkwood just doesn't work this way, but I think it's worth trying. Like, hey, dude, I found a jar with meat. You should need it, but I found it. I think you should know that. So I can sow discord in your community. Hey, buddy. No? Alright. Maybe the other guy will respond. Going on with him. Well, that's just a shirt. Looked like he had, like, something cut out of his chest. I think we looted this. Yeah. Chickens. Chickens don't really give anything useful either. I've tried before. I don't think that's changed. Could do the well, but I want to do the chicken lady first. That just seems prudent. Like, I'm here for her, so... That's the most thing that advances story the most. Did I loot this already? Yes. Yes, I did. What's over here now? Potato? And I'm not taking the dead rat. There is no value to the dead rats. Ooh, mushrooms. Harvest really fast, too. Yes? Nothing? Back here? Nothing? Nothing in the bed, but something at some point was in the bed. Hello? Oh man, sorry. Are you gonna start your dialogue again, or did I screw it up forever? Let me get out of range, and then come back. Get stuck on some trees. Will you play it again? If I remember, he's basically saying that he hears somebody who ran away, and the trees are taking his home, and yeah. People are running away, digging holes, and becoming chompers. That's about the summary here, I'm fairly certain. So where's the chicken lady? There's not a whole lot of... Is it just straight up here? Because there's not a whole lot of different directions left to go. Has to be here, right? What? Then how much is there in this direction? Oh, wow, I walked right by it then. Kill the swine, huh? Nothing. good old chicken lady. Give me a sec. I'll steal your stuff. Ooh, toolbox. That's quite something. I think we can open this one, but not that one. Right. And this will... Oh, I thought this gave us another tractor part. Does this now, tell me which ones I've given him? I think I've given him the muffler, the belt, and the tire. But none of the other things. So we're halfway there, Piotrek. Ruin examined. Scorched remains of a wooden construction. That's fine. That has been the same since, like, Alpha 1, by the way. This whole chicken lady thing actually has been around since the beginning. I think it works really well. It's sufficiently weird. It's like that. It's mundane, yet almost definitely not mundane. It's that weirdness, right? Because it's like it's just a chicken lady, but in this world where people are turning into tree monsters and digging holes, and she's just really worried about her chickens. I mean, that's fine, I guess, just seems a little bit lacking in perspective. Alright, chicken lady time. Here we go. The old lady looks at me with suspicion. She holds her chickens close to her. I hope you haven't come for my dairies, you bastard! She puts one of the chickens close to her ear while making eye contact with you. After a while, she eases up. I've seen a lot. I survived the wars. Things here, God help me, this is no place for chickens, young man! I think it's not really a place for a lot more than chickens, with all due respect. That chicken looks really happy about this. And her just slowly peeling face. Gossip, thank the heavens for our blessed sow. That poor thing is a little sickly lately, but she's got more heart than all of us. It's only thanks to her that we have something to eat these days. So they've also been eating the pig. Poor hen had lost her mind. That man made her a baby so ugly, even the dogs turned away their eyes. Poor thing. The man was burned together with the house, and the creature was taken away from them somewhere. People were afraid. The lady gently smiles, revealing her three yellow teeth. That was a long time ago, but you still remember, little chick. Hmm. So hold on. They had a really ugly baby, and they burned the man, and the baby was taken away. Is this related to the burnt houses? Mother Mary, it's that creature again. The woman's face turned red, she wants to scream, get the hell off my lawn, you bastard! Oh, I love that she does that. It's so great. it's this way usually, right? Yeah, the tractor. I'm sorry. And then he hides under the tractor. That's okay. I'm gonna get some rope first. And then I'll deal with you. Ooh, this is new. I don't remember this. Or that. What's less valuable than gasoline? Probably those chicken eggs. What do they do exactly? Breathing. So they're like pills. Yeah, this is obviously. I just trade them away. Use the Shintok. I thought you were the chicken lady. I saw you inside. You were not afraid of her? You were so brave. She's just hiding under the tractor. Did you see the pretty lady inside? She's the most beautiful lady in the whole world. But the chicken lady has locked her away in her room and doesn't let anyone inside. Not even me, although she knows I have caught the pretty lady's wreath in the river. The law says I am to be her husband now. But the hag will not even let me take her for a walk. She just sits in her room. I dare not even think what she must be going through. I tried to free her, but the chicken lady always catches me. I also looked for the spare key in Mr. Yan's place, but now he has disappeared and I have no way of getting inside his house. Am I not boring you? You are so kind and patient, listening to me complain. Everyone else is fed up with me, even my parents. Maybe I will not dare to abuse your generosity. I can hear nervous grunting under the tractor. Maybe you would help me? I won't be able to get the key to the pretty lady's room. Mr. Yan should have it. I saw him around here, around the well a long time ago. Maybe you can find him there? I must hide from the chicken lady. Normally you can find me at my parents' house, but they are angry with me. Please, find me inside the silo, in the northeastern part of the silent forest when you find the key. I will be in your debt, me and the pretty lady. Alright, so this is where we get... What's that noise? Oh. See, I like this mechanic too, where you can kind of peer through stuff. It's like a 2D simulation of actually peering through stuff. And just how you can't really see very much of anything at all. Alright, what about back here? Who did? Who said, who did? I don't either. Please elaborate. Wash wounds with alcohol 3 times a day. If infection spreads, rub wounds with aloe and arnica ointment. Burn herbs in oven. Luvage? Chamomile nettle. 1 tablespoon beet juice 2 times a day. I don't know what the beet juice is about. What a stench. Serums and laser. That's right. I remember this. This is pretty dark. Oh, and we didn't need to buy the chain. Damn it! I'd forgotten about that. I'd completely forgotten about that. But we can make room for another one. We'll make back some of that investment, I guess. Well, no, but Piotrek doesn't want it back. I don't think anybody wants the chain. I was just overzealous. Well, damn it. Well, that's what I get for buying something before I know I need it. That's real grim. So, she burned him. Treatment wasn't working, I guess. Why fire? It seems to be a recurring theme here. Is it because it's what wood, like trees, hate? Or something like that? Alright, so now it's time to go into the well. So I'm gonna go ahead. Where is. It's below this, right? I'm gonna go back, stash stuff. go ahead and try to do the well now. Which means this will probably be an even longer than usual episode. That's okay. This kind of, you know, I'm recording per session. And this has been a whole session, so... I think the potato is worthless. Matches. I will definitely take woodlog over matches. Hey pig, wanna come with me? There's now a shortcut. It's really generous of them to put in that shortcut, I think. I almost think it's too generous, but nah. Nothing is all that generous in Darkwood. I mean, I do have the chain, but I'm gonna try to sell that basically immediately, and if that doesn't work, then I'm just gonna abandon it, because there's not really any reason to hold on to it. Don't need that. Oh, we can craft these on the fly. I'm gonna carry that around with me. Where'd the rope go? It's outstacked, okay. I was like, that sounded like it's stacked, but I didn't see it stack. Yeah, sure. There's a way to, like... I can do that now, yeah. You can, like... You can actually combine them by just dropping them on top of each other. Which is really cool, I think. It's just so useful. Well, are two boxes useful anymore? I don't remember if they just, like, fade away. I'm kind of curious about whether or not the three like the meatballs. Alright, whoa, I have even more. And even more. So, I have plenty of nails and stuff. That's the takeaway. Yeah. Alright, one last run back. And then I think we'll have done basically everything. Because then we'll have, I'm pretty sure that's not actually there until you, do this. Because there is a chopper in the well. Oh god, the combat. There it is. So we know there was a dude around the well, and I guess they get, like, people get attracted to the darkness. Do I need... really use in bringing a flashlight because I can't fight with it anyway. Come on. Oh, it's good, saving. You at least get a torch and some flares. That's good. How generous. Of the kids and stuff. We can actually, I think, hide from it. If we want to. Where'd it go? It's not really a way around. Probably best to just fight it. That's not gonna work well either. I'm just gonna wait. I don't wanna fight it in tight quarters, that's for sure. Should've brought Molotovs. Perfect for this. Can I make a Molotov? No. I can't make them on the fly. hear it, but I don't see it. Alright. I'm gonna go grab a Molotov. Or two. Just as. Because, it's a good way to fight this thing. Probably? Sounds like a good idea, so I'm gonna do it. Come on. Just seems like it would be a decent way to fight that thing. Just, you know, throw fire at it. Throw fire at it. Wait, I don't actually want to do that. I do want to keep you. It's also nighttime / raining. So, I do need to wrap this up because the day is going on without me. It's really hard to tell what time it is when it's raining like that. But I guess that's part of the idea. It's this way, right? It's down. Out of stuff. So there it is. Okay. Hear it. This is really tense. What is he doing with his arm? I don't want to look at it. Where? Where? There's something moving somewhere. Is it? Did I make it? No. There's more mushrooms I can't get. I heard you. Oof. Come on.
It's okay.
I'm crying. Just tears. There you are! Fire for everyone! Fuck you! Wait, what does it say? Small chopper corpse. What? 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 That... Why are there children down here? Why are the children becoming choppers is another good idea, a good question. Here we are. We found it. We made it. I hope there's just the one, and not several. Last time I was here I only found one, but I don't know if that was, you know, legit or not. Mushrooms. Dead end and dead end. Okay. Well, we made it through pretty well. And Molotovs are super effective. I mean, really. Oh, I had to click again. That's a shame. I thought they'd finally moved away from that. Which is not my favorite. It just adds... I mean, it kind of adds tension, but I think it's an unnecessary tension. I know there's something over here. There you are. What? That was really tense. I'm still not quite breathing. I don't want to go down there. It's much easier with a light, and once you've taken care of the chompers. Is there anything else I can do? Oh, shrooms. Sure. I'll take them. There we go. There. Down there. That's a door. It's hard to see, though. Yeah, that's right. Out of the way. Dog tag. Oh, okay. That used to be for the chicken lady, but I don't know if that's the case anymore. Hmm. Ugh. I don't even really know what that was. But I removed it. That's the important thing. Key! Chicken key. Wooden door. Thing I can push around. Other thing I can push around. Do I have a key? No. Can I leave? Oh, that just opens. Does that mean that I could have just done this in the reverse direction this whole time? Also, I guess we found the baby doll, so whose children are they? Leave this all open now. That little well sequence. Pretty tense. Although, I guess I made it more intense by just the way I handled it. I hear... Sounds like shrooms. But I guess not. Let me cast... Hold on. What does the journal say? Chicken lady's key, spare key to the pretty lady's room. I could probably find it in the well near the village. It sounds ridiculous, but it's the only lead I have. Strange boy, key to a locked room inside the cottage of the lady. So I can bring it to the wolf, which I'm not gonna do. Because I'm... no. Also, does he like... I mean, I guess if I use the key, it doesn't actually go away. Ooh, nice. Sheet and a few pairs of worn trousers. Fabric. Rare, good quality fabric. She has a lot of inventory space. I guess she's, her mom has slept with her? I'm not gonna take your fabric. I don't even know what it's for, but certainly I do want to. I wanted to see what it was for myself. Meanwhile, I have the dog tag of Lady Harm's an unfamiliar song. Seeing you, she stops. Yes? No, I can't. Who's it for, then? I guess it's for... must be for Wolf now. I don't remember who it's for. I had a vague recollection that it had changed. Has nobody taught you how to use the door? Not really, actually, no. This game has taught me to do precisely the opposite as often as possible. Now then. Oh, here we go. The way home. I'll take the matchsticks back. There are a lot of mushrooms in that well that I could go for. But maybe another day, because... well, okay, we need to now... what do we have now? We have the key that we need to give to the musician out here in the real world. But I don't know where he really is. And it's also night... oh, he's over there. It's also, though, nighttime-ish, so I'm just gonna wrap up the day in this probably at least hour and a half long episode, actually. Ooh, right, meat. Meat. Need the meat. 48. Such a weird number. Alright. Meanwhile, though... what else can I put away? I'm gonna... well, I don't know. I'm gonna keep a torch. That sounds fine. Bread. You can go. You can go. That's fine. What do I need to upgrade again? Right, I need that thing. Right. See, now we're filling up again. Oh, the gas is coming out. I'm gonna go turn on the lights then. See how leaky you are today. Are there huge dogs around anymore in this area? I feel like I've not really seen them if they are. There we go. Safe and sound. Now then, what can I upgrade? Not you, because I don't have the pipe or the metal bits. But I am rapidly running out of inventory space. Why? I don't know. This looks like I have a lot of crap. Don't really need all of the wood items and stuff, though, because I'm not really making that many things all the time. If I upgrade again... oh, I can already make a pistol. And then one... oh, okay, so then I'll be able to make light armor. Sickle! That's new! It's raining and night. This is not a good combination. Just super creepy. I don't really know what... I mean, I can make this more efficient. Slightly more efficient. Got the chain. I'm going to try to sell it to the three, but I'm pretty sure that we won't be able to do anything with it. Just a waste of 150 rep with Piotrek. Potatoes, I also... I mean, what do these do? Breathing as well. I don't know that I need that many different kinds. Like, the bread's pretty good. And I don't use this that often, so I'm probably gonna go ahead and sell potatoes and chicken eggs. You take that somewhere else. I still haven't had anything rot on me, though. I have a lot of rags. I guess we can do that with them, but other than this thing. What? No! Not now. Not today. Oh god. There's two of you. No. Don't do it. Go somewhere else. No! Don't do it. Oh. Just tear it down, build it back up again. It's fine. Oh, great shadows. Well, let's get prepared. And everything will be fine, maybe. Please let it be one of these. Make me really happy. Yeah! Am I in range? Am I too far away? Get closer, just in case. Because how much is it to build? You get a little bit back when you dismantle, but I wonder if it's proportional to how much health it has left. These stack pretty highly. I'm gonna go ahead and carry those two. What? What was that? Oh, okay, it's just the shadows noise. More shadows? Yes, I hear the whispering. I like how this isn't even, like, the gas protects me from things worse than these guys. What? Oh. I was like, what? Alright, I made it! Hooray! Still really worried about this pile of stuff. I don't know if we'll be using the toolbox anymore. But, well, that was a pretty smooth night. I think I've successfully gamed the system, as it were. Oh, really? That's lame. Like, I can try, but I don't think we're gonna have time for day 8. Super long day 7. How's this going? See, look at that! It's like 2.5 every night. Oh, it's insane. But I suppose that keeps the momentum going. Partly, at least. Trade. Potato. Egg. Yeah. You can have it. Take my usual ration, and then I have, well, I say I have more wood than I could do anything with, but really I kind of want the gas. What are the soldering thing? Do you have one of those? I don't think he has one of those. Could take the metal pipe, though, and upgrade our plank. Nails so that it lasts longer, although I haven't actually hit anything with it recently. And there's good reason to believe that I might not need to hit anything for a while, so. Oh, but we do. Do you have weapon parts? They do. Oh, they're expensive though. Never mind. Yeah, let's see. I had some other items I was wondering if you would take. Most notably, the jar of meat, the chain, that's it actually. Is there a sensible way to organize this? It's all health items, this is all ammo, quote unquote ammo. That's an actual thing. Oh, we were selling that one, that's right. But I don't know if we should be selling them to you. Oh, they do take the jar with meat. Cool. Kind of? Except I'm pretty sure it's human meat, so I don't know how that makes me feel overall. Generally, not great. Let's settle on not great. Alright, anything else that I wanted to clear up with then? Because I have a bunch of flares that can go over there. It's kind of one-time use stuff. I guess, maybe? Yeah. Oh, the chains show up though? Nope, I can't trade away the chain. I'm pretty sure I can't trade it away to anyone. Not even Piotrek. Interested in trading this up with Piotrek, because I think... Or the Wolfman, because I think one of them might have the soldering iron thing, which I'd be interested in grabbing an early one to upgrade this thing, so I can make... Well, I really want the weapon parts. So I need one of those, the pistol stock. Do you have the pistol stock? I think they do. Curiously, they do. But it's also really expensive, so... No, thank you. I can wait. Sure. I'm almost more interested in getting gas from them. Like, yes, I'll take your gas. Because I can use it to top off the generator and make a bunch of wood. And, yeah, I don't know, that just seems more useful right now. I don't know what to think about the alcohol I'm lugging around, because I wanted to make Molotovs on the fly, but I can't actually do that. So they're less valuable. They're only really useful as health items. Yep, I'm okay with this. I'm okay with filling up. Because I don't know how much longer I'm really going to be here. Probably not that much longer anyway. That was probably not the best move. Molotov? Sure. Well, no. We'll keep one handy, though. I'm going to put away the alcohol, actually, because I have better health items. I mean, the alcohol actually regenerates it pretty quickly, if I remember correctly, but not... Well, I don't remember. Actually, I really don't. So I'm just going to tuck it away. And I am satisfied with all this stuff. Yeah. This'll do. Do I have anything else I wanna... We do accept Molotovs, surprisingly. Well, we'll save up for when those give me even more stuff. Gas tank. I'm surprised they take the meat. There's so many random things that they won't take. I was pretty sure the meat would be one of them. Alright, well, I think this is about... I definitely want to be able to make those. Pistol stock and weapon parts. Okay. I'm gonna stop right over here. We'll pick up with day 8 next time, where I'm gonna go... Do I have anything to do with Piotrek? I wanna at least see if he has the stuff I think he does. And then we'll go over to the musician and give him his key, and wrap up those quests. And then probably move into the old woods pretty soon at least. And, well, we'll do the pig shed first. But yeah, we'll take care of at least the actual questline stuff on day 8. As always, thank you for watching.